Rick Sanchez for killing World Ender, putting this awesome party together, and for booking one of the hottest talents out there, Logic!
Aw, yeah!
Look at that. Jeez, I must have planned a whole party. Invited a bunch of people. Not bad, Drunk Rick. Not bad.
Are you ready? There's a choo-choo train, man. He's rolling down tragedy. Everybody knows Supernova fights gravity.
Rick, Supernova's getting away.
Eh, who cares?
But she was trying to kill us.
Morty, 20 people try to kill me every week. I end up getting high with half of them. I mean, check it out. Gearhead's here.
Well, that's gonna shoot through me.
Morty, you're wearing a Vindicator jacket. Are you a little superhero now?
Everyone in the universe is a hero, Mom. Which is why we don't need jackets. And I'm pretty sure we don't need Vindicators.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, everybody! Look who's a Vindicator!
Man, Grandpa Rick must have gotten shit-faced.
Shut up, Summer.
Can't forget about the one who never seems to get a chance.
No, no!
All the bitches come around for.
No, no!
His dick gets more business than
YouTube.
Everybody, who the fuck is Noob Noob?
No, no.
Say everybody, everybody is. Yo, it's Logic once again, y'all. Don't forget the name. Make sure you get home safe. And man, we gotta all give it up for Rick. Cause I mean, what kind of motherfucker just sets up a whole festival like this when he's completely loaded, man? And all that stuff I said about Vance, that's not real. Vance, that guy. That guy sucks. Woo! Yeah! Yo, did I get paid yet? Woo!
I can't believe we're getting gear crane with a Vindicator.
So, you girls in gear college or gear...
Alien terror attack!
Okay, sounds like a job for me. I better go get into my alter ego.
So cool!
I know.
Wait, what alter ego? He was already wearing the jacket.
Gotta know when to hold them and...
Did you get any of that?